You know what I always love saying, when you see this dining table, it means only one thing. Ladies, come on three, it's eating time.
Eating time, darling.
Say it to come on three, instead of come on through. Come sit down, I'm just loving having your vibrance on the show today.
You're
Not
welcome.
Only are you coming through with the brightness of that bow, but also just everything you exude, I think, just speaks so much as to what we stand for on our show here on Afternoon Express. Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Yeah.
It's a family. Not only do we eat together, but we believe in succeeding and exceeding expectations together. And speaking of which, on social media, Tumi, I have to find out from you.
Mm-hmm.
If there was one thing that you could give yourself advice, a piece of advice, you know, from the younger Tumi, what would it be?
It would definitely be your fears are not fears. They do not exist. Because if there's one thing that I did a lot when I was younger, is that I was afraid. I was afraid of just living. I was afraid of going for things that I want to go for because I just felt it can't be done. It can't be for me. And here I am today and I've been chasing everything. If like any opportunity for me is an opportunity.
Yeah,
I'm all about that now.
We have to be all about that. Yes. Here we go. You have some of your delicious crumble that you made for us. I mean, Tumi, I have to agree. And same with you, Shanae, because a lot of the times when I grew up, you know, South Africa, a lot of the times we do say, especially if you grew up in a religious household or whichever household, speaking about discipline. I know, Shanae, you touched on being a very disciplined child.
Yes.
A lot of the times when I grew up, I thought that the advice that we're given, be brave, be courageous, be strong, means that we're not able, we're not given the permission to feel weak, to feel down, to feel unsure. Mm. And as much as there is temptation, we just have to overcome that temptation. Mm. Now, I used to beat myself up, South Africa, if I felt scared to do anything. And I now realize that being courageous and being brave is doing something in the face of fear. You might feel a certain way, but you need to do it regardless. And I think that's what I've learned. Don't overthink things. Stop beating yourself continuously about past mistakes. Move on, grow up, do better next time, because now you know better. Now you're at a different perspective, a different level of your life, and now you can perform on that level.
Yeah.
So, you know, Palisa, younger Pali, I would have to say, just chill, girl.
Yeah.
So on social media, we have been asking everyone the same question, and we've got Unkanyezi here, and Unkanyezi says, explore the countless possibilities that lie in front of you. We've also got Bumi here, and Upumli says, elders are wiser, rely more on their advice and be comfortable in your own skin. Ladies, how do you feel about that?
What do you think, Shanae?
I think that what our society is, it's important to try and have confidence in yourself, because if you're going to keep on conforming to things, you won't end up being who you
Halala. On that note, cheers, ladies. You have to be who you need to be to show up in the world the way you meant to show up. Now join us again tomorrow when it's all about business of beauty. Until then, Mzansi, good night, stay safe, and
happy eating.
Happy eating. Happy eating.